11, pitcher Chris Mort. Number 18, now batting number 18, Steve Koji. Now batting number 27, Greg Tyler. Now batting number 17, Tate Cruz. Going to the bottom of the first, the first three batters for the Hitmen, Jesse Horwedle, Jimmy Cole, and Matt Buttram.
We got nothing.
You're going to make it more interesting for everyone else.
Yeah. We got nothing. sound like they're talking to Dirty Sexy Jesus.
I love all. So I like to share and give other people happiness.
Leading off for the Hitmen, Jesse Horvathal. Now batting number six, Jimmy Cole. Batting number 21, Matt Buttram.
The Midnight Rider. I'm a modern.
Now batting number 10, Chris Heck.
Wait, he doesn't like it. Those franchise boys aren't nice.
Batting number 18, the pitcher Brian Kelly. Batting number 2, Jesse Horwiedel. Now batting number 6, Jimmy Cole. After winning a play, the Hitmen lead the River Monsters 3-0. Due up for the River Monsters in the top of the second, Chris Morse, Steve Tozzi, and Greg Tyler.
All yours. You can have the broken chair if you want to.
Thank you.
Now batting number 18, let's batting number 27, Greg Tyler. To the bottom of the second, the score is 3-0 Hitman. Due up, Matt Buttram, Chris S., and Brian Kelly.
You can call that no-no with a ding-dong.
Look for a hat.
Now, batting number 21, Matt Buttram. Of the midnight. Now batting number 10, Chris Hess.
That's good.
Good night,
ISS pension riders.
Now batting number 18, Brian Elliott. Now batting number 2, Jesse Horwiedel.
Not a lot of faith in tomorrow there, Chris?
Huh?
Not a lot of faith in tomorrow? You think without you they can't operate? You think Delegate Craig can have it under control?
Is he just going to be Chris's puppet?
I think so, yeah.
Is that essentially what he's running for, to be Chris's puppet?
I don't know how that goes.
Like, what is it? Oh, okay. That's exactly what he's going to be Chris's puppet.
Now batting number 6, Jimmy Ball.
I haven't really seen him until now.
Oh, yeah.
After two innings of play, it is the Hitmen 3, the River Monsters nothing. Due up for the River Monsters in the top of the third, Nate Cruz, Chris Morse, and Steve Tozzi. Now batting number 17, Jake Cruz. Now batting number 11, Chris. Now batting number 18, Steve Tozzi.
Hand me one more, that's what I'm here for.
Now batting number 27, Greg Tyler.
You're right.
Batting number 17, Nate Cruz. Going to the bottom of the third, due up for the Hitmen, Matt Buttram, Chris Hess, and Brian Kelly. Now batting number 10, Chris Hess.
I'm pretty sure.
Now batting number two, Jesse Horvito.
Look at the flicker there is. Look at the flicker there is. Look at the flicker there is. Look at the flicker there is.
Now batting number six, Jimmy Cole. After three innings of play, the Hitmen lead 4-0. Two up in the top of the fourth, Chris Morse, Steve Tozzi, and Greg Tyler. Now batting number 18, Steve Tozzi.
Let's ride, ready, set, let's roll, ready, set.
call one more good one.
We'll see about that.
Now batting number 27, Greg Tyler. Going to the bottom of the fourth, it is 4-0 Hitman. Two up, Matt Buttram, Chris Hess, and Brian Kelly.
Hey, Matice is on the mound.
Let's go. And now pitching number 7, Jay Matice. Now batting number 10, Chris S. Your final